I hope we get some good randoms. Because, yeah, it sucks that Luna and Zyke had connection problems. Well, Zyke, his PS Plus ran out.
Yeah.
I feel like the last few times we fired a flare, we did end up with some good randoms.
Yeah, I think at this, I will say this. I think at this point in the game, if people are still playing, they know what they're doing for the most part.
Yeah, knock on wood.
Yeah. Have to de-rest with this insect lathe.
Yeah, I gotta de-rest with this game.
Yeah. Okay. Looks like just one of them's here.
Oh, the tiny one.
Is this tiny? Can't tell.
Yeah, he's smaller. His head's almost at the ground.
Jesus. Yeah, that's probably a good indicator.
Oh shit.
Damn, he's already paralyzed. I haven't hit it yet.
Oh, that must have been the cats.
Yeah. Well, if he's that susceptible, I should get like two more susceptible.
I almost blocked that roar. I forgot to put earplugs in this. Oh shit, no! I'm blocking this.
Oh god. I didn't know he could hit me up here with the rocks. Shit.
Oh, he's still on you.
Trying to get a ride here. Oh, my stamina. He waterblinded me with the rocks.
Oh yeah. Okay. So it's like in Generations Ultimate.
Yeah, like, I think Tigrex could do that too.
Yeah, Tigrex, yep. Ice rocks and shit. Jeez. Alright, we got one using a gun. I think that's a light bow gun, and then one using a sword shield. Oh shit, I hit the wrong button! I'm so used to using the, the switch controller.
Yeah. Oh no.
Forgot how terrible the life powders are.
Oh no.
Oh shit.
Shit, that hurts. No, nice insurance.
Oh, awful.
Should've put a manly on.
Oh, you know what? I should probably be wearing one too. Yeah, that's a good idea. Oh shit, no! The gunner! God, that life powder did nothing for him. Oh, I think he max potioned. Oh, he's not raged though. Oh.
Oh shit.
He's still fighting back though. Oh, what the fuck is going on? Oh, that's the gun.
Ah, I thought I was out of range of that.
Oh, another trap. I wonder if he has speed set up. No, his face, goddammit.
Ranges. insane.
Oh shit.
Speed is insane range. Oh shit, the other one's coming.
Here.
I see him like hopping in the background.
Oh, he's almost here. I can see him in the background. You see him?
Yeah. I don't know if their ride resistance is just so high, but having trouble getting one.
Equipped the dung pod now.
Oh, good call.
Actually, oh, I think he's here.
Yeah. Oh, the other one's. Oh, I thought he was digging out or something.
Okay.
Oh, he's throwing rocks. I'm gonna just launch a flash pod.
Fuck. Get out of here.
Oh, he's fucking huge. Jesus.
Nice flash bomb. Oh shit.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Ooh, what was that? KO?
Oh nice. What KO?
Probably an explosion from the gun or something.
Maybe if he's using sticky.
Man, I can't take advantage of this because his big brother's guarding him. You can tell the size difference too. Holy shit.
Okay, gotta ride. Never mind. Jesus, he knocked
what
his ass
hell?
Down. Oh shit, that was crazy.
He's sliding. What the hell? Also, that wasn't fair. Come on. Oh, he's leaving.
Okay, it's good. Oh, the other one's leaving too? Did we cut the tail off?
No. He's still going.
Oh, okay, you know what? Yeah. Oh, the other one's following him. Shit.
I did dung pod him, but god damn it.
I didn't even bring dung. God damn it. Yeah, this is going to be a good time to use the temporal.
You know what? I'm going to equip that now.
I was hoping they would have less health, but... Less health with like this double drill, like a normal double drill.
Yeah.
It's a multi quest. One of them got paralyzed.
Oh, the big one got stuck in the vine trap.
I don't know who to hit.
I'm gonna hit the paralyzed one. He's the one we were working on anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, nice shock trap. Yeah. This one's drooling.
Oh, fuck.
Jesus. He's bullying him.
Yeah. He did like 500 damage right there.
Yeah, help us out. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, shit, they're both tempered. Or they're both raged.
Yeah.
It's nuts. Temporal, save me. He's trying to get the army.
Oh!
Oh, he knocked his ass over.
Oh, they're both down. Okay. I'm not even gonna worry about like cutting off the tail. I mean, I'm hitting it now, but I don't really need stuff from them.
Not anymore, yeah.
Except for maybe a gem.
Oh yeah, probably just a gem.
Jeez, I need to sharpen.
Oh, the other one knocked me out of the air.
Damn, he almost got me. Man, they're glitchy as hell. They keep like phasing through each other. Look at this. God damn.
Oh shit.
Someone just teleported.
Oh, maybe it's because I'm hosting. I'm not seeing any of it. Or as much of it, I guess. Are they scrapping too?
Are you dead yet? Come on.
It looks like he's like laying on the ground because he's on the incline.
Yeah. I mean, at least he's hitting him. He's helping us out a little bit.
Shit. Looking at his heartbeat, it's not going very much lower. Oh shit.
Oh, he's limping.
Oh, never mind. I was wrong. Oh no. Okay, he's too fucking tall. His tail swipe went right over my head.
Oof.
Oh, good. Just, yeah, capture him.
Oh!
Good call. Wait, did he not get captured? I saw the trank pump smoke.
Yeah, I think the trap wore off. He's been trapped too many times.
Oh, that sucks.
Oh, shit.
Blow up the other one.
Thank God. Jeez.
I definitely need to sharpen. Oh, the other one met Jack, Great Jaggers. On the map.
I should have brought trank bombs. Oh, nice.
It still didn't get him.
No, I guess not.
Oh! I got it right.
God, these damn Jaggers. Get out of here. Oh, they're all dead.
That's from Sonic Heroes. there's like the forest level. Something like poison that Dr. Ian threw up, like killed all the plants. Tails says that. They're all dead.
I never played that one.
It's not bad as far as Sonic's games go. The formula's a little different, which is nice.
Yeah, I guess. I don't know, I guess I just wanted to play a Sonic.
Yeah.
Like, after playing Adventure and then Adventure 2, it was like, I feel like hunting treasure.
Yeah. I don't think it aged very well.
Yeah.
It was good at the time, though. Soundtrack's pretty good, too.
Oh, yeah. That's one thing about the Sonic games, that the music's always good. Even if the gameplay's not.
Yeah. I have been so disconnected from Infinite, it's not even funny. Or whatever it's called. Forces. Infinite's the bad guy.
Oh, yeah. I never played that one.
I played Mania. Mania was fun.
Generations yet, and I have it.
I played it. I didn't beat it. Actually had it on Steam, but my laptop was...
Jeez, where the fuck is he going?
He's going in that little cave area. He sleeps, I think. He's on some Toby shit running away like this. Yeah, he's gonna sleep. No?
Oh. There.
Just die, dude. Okay. Nice.
By himself. I kind of hate when people do that.
Do what? Oh, fight the monster. Yeah, that's annoying. Got a gem.
Nice.
See where he's at.
Because he's kind of close to this. Oh no, he's leaving wherever he is. I'm still going to 11 though. I'm gonna restock my items here.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Oh, I can eat again. Might as well.
Flies lead the way. I just jumped off. Well, he's closer to 8, I think.
Oh.
I don't remember if you mentioned what. Do you remember what skills this armor has?
Idea.
I remember the low rank one wasn't that great.
Yeah.
Had like crit draw or something. I don't know actually.
I think I might just make the layered armor. I'm not sure about the other one.
Oh yeah.
That's like one thing I've done since these new events have come out, just make the layered armor. Wait, I don't need this.
God, this guy's so fucking big. It's crazy.
Mm-hmm.
Keep thinking he's gonna have savage range with that.
Yeah.
Oh, that'd be close, but yeah. Yeah. How big he is.
I got it. Oh, nice mount.
Might be able to get a paralysis here if I'm lucky. No? Oh, okay. He fell in the vines.
That's like, yep.
What happened?
Oh shit.
I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, I know. It's so confusing.
Oh, he's dragon breathing. Okay. Oof. Again? Nice.
Yep.
Oh, he's fighting back though.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, when he's not raged, he does that. When he's raged, he does the dragon breath in the trap.
That's dumb. I guess. Yeah. Capcom got tired of people cheesing him.
He keeps falling. Oh no, I fell. God damn it. Oh, I see his tail through the.
Oh shit. I wonder if you can cut it off like that. That'd be so funny.
Yeah. Oh, there's a big vigor wasp down here. Okay, I didn't want to gather.
No. Oh, temporal mantling's back.
Oh, yeah.
You're just running in place. Oh, you know what? He's going after you.
No, I was just trying to figure out how to get up there.
You might come back up. Yeah.
Well,
looks a bit weird.
Is that how I get up? I don't know how to get up back up there. Oh wait, I found it.
Keep getting robbed with rides.
Yeah, in this area, yeah, it's he's falling through.
Whoa. Oh, I jumped off. Oops. Oh, there's vines right here to climb up, I think. Please don't come after me.
I don't even know what he's doing. Oh shit. Oh, thank god for the temporal.
Nope. I should throw mine on too. That's how shitty this area is.
Oh, how did he get hit by that? Well, no, he was up on that ledge, never mind.
Crazy to think how this is still some people's favorite map. He's paralyzed.
Yeah, I just love fighting in this area.
Some areas are okay in this map.
Yeah, I like area one.
Yeah, just, that's the only one. Everything else is shit.
Yeah, what's that one? 11, I think? That one's not bad, but there's too many trees, I think.
I kind of like the area next to Camp 17, where like make the rats fall down the dam.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. That one's cool. Shit. Four wolf. Why did... Oh, nice. He was ready for capture. I didn't know that.
Like, or I guess they were looking at the mini map. Eh, not too bad. They do hit kind of hard. They caught me off guard at the very start.
I think they do have less health than one by itself. Because I feel like we'd be fighting one by itself. Like, or we probably would have captured one by itself now.
Right.
So I guess it, yeah, kind of evens out.
Mm-hmm. Let's see, only one fucking ticket.
Oh, I have a lot of Devil Joe stuff, except for Tall Fangs and, I think, gems. You have a lot of Tall Fangs, holy shit. Yeah, one ticket. God damn it.
see, at least I'll give me a Venom Jewel. I already have enough of those. Give me a Paralysis Jewel, dude. Obviously, one Gold Crown, one Silver. One Gold Crown largest, one smallest.
Oh, I got a Shaft Streamstone. I actually didn't have any left.
They gave me a Hammer Streamstone, too. Was drunk. No, I gotta get away before the Gajalakas see me. They saw me. God damn it. Okay, now I can fast travel.
Okay, he's by himself. It's a small one.
Good.
Oh, I need to fire the flare. Shit. Okay, good. He didn't see me yet. Damn, he's like stepping all over this Aptonoth.
Yeah.
Like unintentionally.
Definitely just still fucking huge one. You know, it's like a Gold Crown smallest. They did a good job on this model.
Yeah. Oh wow, two people just joined immediately. Nope. Ah, damn it. See, yeah, that's the shit I'm talking about. I used to have Quick Sheath and Speed Eating. Oh, God.
Oh, Quick Sheath's nice, yeah. Yeah, this is the set I used against Behemoth. Which was really bad compared to, like, Heavy Bowman Tank.
Oh god. There was a lot of bullshit with that fight too. Oh, paralysis. Hey. Which lance is that?
Baroth's.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's right, you have a Parasite. There's a Vigoroth right next to you. Threw up that shield just in time, holy shit.
Yeah.
No! Damn it. Thank you.
One of them got here.
Yeah, I think the other one's eating. I saw like a meal thing pop up. You know, he's using a gun. We've seen that. Oh, crap.
Do what?
The Japanese player's using a gun. Like, we've seen at least one Japanese player using a gun.
Every single
so far.
Plus, yeah.
Yep. Oh, I got a right.
He, like, pinned me, but I was just, like, flailing on the ground.
Oh, shit.
Xenos.
Oh, nice.
Maybe Lunastris. I don't know. Lunastra with the Xeno offense or whatever. He doesn't want to let go.
Shoot, I'm running out of stamina. Oh, there we go. Huh. I don't know if I've ever seen that Lance finishing move.
Oh, like the triple stab?
Yeah. It's weird because. It looked like, oh, he's doing wooden fire. I thought it. I mean, I was hitting his head and he just kind of moved in. I was kind of surprised. I didn't get blown away too. But that's cool. Yeah. Oh, he's Julian.
Nice. Yeah, Lance is a lot nicer than the longsword.
Yeah, I like having the shield. It helps.
He's got some bullshit. Well, he's leaving and the other one didn't show up.
Thank God.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, what is he doing?
Hello.
Oh, the other one's here, yeah.
Shit.
Ooh, nice pair. The other one's... Oh no, he saw us. Wait, did he? Never mind. He roared, but I don't know what he... What the hell?
Weird.
Oh, now I think he saw us. Shit, sorry.
This guy's using Zor's Lance. Oh, he's getting the defense down. Shit. Oh no. This is bad. That's how two of them are in here.
Trying to like throw a dung pot at the big one. I don't have dung master this time. Well, they're attacking each other now.
Yeah, that's fine.
This is ridiculous.
It's not quite as crazy. Oh, I don't know. Maybe this is worse than when like Teostra and Lunastra in the same area.
Oh, nice! God damn, he fucking felt that. Fuck. Oh, damn. 500 damage.
Oh, fuck. This is Dragon Breath.
I don't even know why he's raging. I wasn't hitting him. Okay. Oh, the other one left.
Oh, good.
He went this way? That's weird.
Yeah, this is where you see him like hopping on the cliffs.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there he is.
I hope the other one... I did dung bomb the other one, so he might be coming here too. I mean, I hope he doesn't.
But... He usually doesn't come this way. He might like, go the other way. I don't know, though.
Oh shit, they're in trouble. Nice. I'll do a double.
Yeah, I did too.
Life probably is in this game.
I wonder why they did that. There's a rationale behind that change.
I know, I mean, at the very least, I think Dust of Life should have been added by now. Since we have, like, arch-tempered shit.
Yeah. I thought he was sleeping for a second.
Yeah, he I don't know. He looked like he was about to fall asleep, yeah.
The music didn't stop, though.
Well, that guy moonwalked. Some serious lag there.
Safety tree. So there's a pair of toads here.
Oh.
Come this way, bitch.
Might as well.
Closer.
Oh, I don't want to slide down. What the hell?
Oh man, I got hit by it. God damn it.
Oh, I guess since he got paralyzed already, he wasn't affected. I mean, if we hit him with another one, yeah.
I can poke him a couple more times.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, you have paralysis.
Or the other one's up here too. Whatever happens first.
I mean, he should be close, regardless.
Yeah.
What the fuck? He did a shoulder tackle, but it looked like he rolled uphill.
Oh, he's close to the other toad, I think.
Oh shit, I'm trying to heal.
Who's leaving?
Yeah.
Oh, he's limping. Nice.
Oh.
Do what we did last time. Go down a flesh pod and then trap the shrink. It stops moving.
Yeah. Yeah, that's one thing. Every time. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, he got it down.
That's it. There's like five shrinks right there. Or traps. Nice.
There we go.
Okay. Where's this other asshole? Oh, he's still pretty close to one.
Oh, good. I'd rather fight him there. I might restock real quick.
Yeah, I'm doing the same thing. Okay, that should be good.
Ooh, next week's gonna be crazy. Got Spyro on Tuesday and then Pokemon on Friday.
Or Tempered Xeno on Wednesday.
Oh yeah, that too. Yeah, yeah. Wait, is it Wednesday or Thursday? I thought it was Thursday.
Maybe it's Thursday.
I think I might be able to... Well... If I do, I'd probably only be able to do it for a couple times.
No worries.
Because I work early on Fridays.
That's usually enough to get the layered armor set anyway.
Yeah, unless they cheat with these, this one and then the previous one, or you need three instead of two.
Oh, his head pushed me back.
That looked weird too, because, yeah, he was at a weird angle. Like, breathing in the ground.
That normally would have gone over my head.
Mm-hmm. Oh shit! I didn't know what he was doing.
Again? Oh, well.
Okay. Just like dissolved into the ground again.
Yeah.
I'm gonna.
Okay, good, he's paralyzed.
Oh, nice. It would be awesome if you gave us both two tickets.
Yeah, be about it. Oh, Ruby looks to about dying.
Oh! Oh wait, I don't have... Oh, thank you. Forgot I have Dragon Proof, not Temporal right now. And when you play this game in Generations Ultimate, you realize how hard it is to, in multiplayer, to break stuff on, or cut off stuff from monsters.
Yeah.
It's scaling, though.
I don't know why they did that.
Yeah, I can understand making it a little bit more difficult, but not, you know, they die before that.
It's impossible unless four people are using cutting weapons at the same time.
Yeah.
That's an exaggeration, but,
you know. Yeah. No, I know what you mean.
Same thing with KOs.
Yeah. That's why I never really used hammer that much in the uploads and stuff.
Yeah. I think I only use like hammer on like Zora, like the most.
Oh, and Kieran for me. Yeah.
Oh yeah, Kieran.
I tried fighting it with a greatsword. I'm like, you know what? I like the hammer on Kieran.
Kinda just standing here taking it.
Yeah. Oh shit! Damn it. I timed that wrong. Yeah, when he does that, sometimes I don't know where to block.
Yeah, the timing is kind of weird if you're, when I'm trying to counter it too.
Mm-hmm.
Cause he like reels back, so it's hard to tell when the hitbox is actually going to come out.
Right.
Is he going to sleep?
Yes, he is. I got bombs.
The other one, I don't know if the other one actually fell asleep because that was more obvious.
Mm-hmm.
He's going to Wyvern Fire it.
Perfect.
Oh, is he going to set a trap?
Wait, does he have the alloy armor already?
Maybe.
Oh, he does. Nice. Oh, that was perfect timing, too.
Oh, and he got paralyzed.
Oh, shit.
That way, he can't do any easy bullshit while he's in this trap.
Exactly. Oh, his bombs didn't go off. Or his ground bomb.
The mines.
The mines, yeah.
Oh, I probably fucked that up. Not that.
Well, they went off on him now. Like, okay. As he was getting up.
Yeah, I saw the 68s.
Mm-hmm. Shit.
Okay, he's leaving. Is he capture already? No. It's probably close though, after the bombs. Yeah. That Brooklyn got in the trap. Okay, where am I going?
There you go, in the right way.
Okay. I didn't see him, I was like, what the fuck? He's doing like his little leapfrog thing.
Mm-hmm. I need to sharpen before I go in there. Oh!
He jumped right on my head.
He came out of nowhere. God, this area sucks.
Yeah, it does. Hopefully it goes to the cliffside soon.
What gun lance is that person using?
I think Zora's.
Okay.
It has like level 4 wide, I think. That's one of the other level 4s. Between Zora's and Igravian's.
Mm-hmm.
I made it just to make it, but no, it's very often.
It's probably the only, I guess, good Zora weapon. Oh no!
Yeah. It's still kind of shitty, sharpness-wise. I think it only goes up to blue, but... Oh, I'm dead. Oh, shit. Moxie. Ah, shit. Okay, good. He's leaving. I'm glad I aimed for Moxie, Jesus.
And he's limping, too.
Flash bomb sock trap. Try it again.
Damn, I saw how that person fainted too. It kind of sucked. Because, you know the jumping attack? He got hit with, like, I guess the beginning of the jump?
Mm.
It's kind of weird.
Standing on the slope. He almost got a double kill on us right there.
Yeah, that was scary.
Where is he? Like, the theme's playing very quietly, but...
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's going to sleep. Okay. May as well just capture him.
Oh, nice.
I think I made a Moises trap.
Do you have this giant vigor wasp as a pet yet?
Yeah.
Okay.
Look at another one. Nope, never mind.
Oh.
It's all good.
I was gonna try to get all the pets, but there's a lot of RNG involved. It's like, eh.
Yeah, I kind of lost interest after, like, I wasn't getting any of the Kuve pets.
Mm-hmm.
I ended up getting that, Tsuchinoko, but, eh. Oh, shit! I've just been talking. They gave me 3 fucking tickets.
Nice. I only got one again. God damn it. Too bad there's no sub quest. I feel like I would have gotten another one if there was.
Yeah.
I wonder if there's like a... See, I think Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon had like a tournament mode type thing, which I did want to take advantage of, but I just never got around to it. Same with Sun and Moon, because I did want to do another tournament like we did for X and Y.
Yeah, that was fun.
Yeah, it was, and you know, just never got around to it.
Yeah.
Just kind of sucks.
I don't think a lot of people like are that into Sun and Moon, or I don't know. It was just different.
Mm-hmm.
Small one again. Nice.
Oh, I need to fire that flare. It kind of threw me off because I actually started in one for once.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, he almost hit me then.
Oh, I had my shield up. Oh, that was the whole wrong angle. Thank you, Cap. Whoa. That happened. I was got blasted in the fucking face. The dragon room.
Yeah, on my screen, he was just standing there for a bit, so I guess it was gonna happen eventually.
Tremor. Semonuske.
Did you see that new trailer for the Broly movie?
My brother linked it to me. I haven't watched it yet.
Oh, it looks so good.
I saw the screenshots on Twitter. Apparently, Vegeta goes to the Super Saiyan God.
It's weird because I was reading about that because I was thinking about, like, why can he turn Super Saiyan blue but not like the regular God form? Okay. Apparently, in the manga he does, and the anime just kind of skip it.
Gotcha.
But they actually put it in like footage now.
So is this supposed to take place between like? The Beerus Saga and the Frieza Saga?
That I'm not sure.
That could explain why he go blue.
Because there's actually like official art of him in the God form before the movie came out.
Oh, okay.
Oh, shit. Did he pin me? Oh my god, he pinned me.
I'm tremored, goddamn.
Oh, he followed up on that. Oh my god.
Shit. Throw up a life powder.
That's fine, I'm just gonna max potion. If you have the other powder.
Oh yeah, the armor. What's it called? Heart shell, yeah. I'm actually out of demon powder.
I'm out of the hard shell powder. Damn behemoth, man.
Yeah.
The thing is, before we fought him, I had a lot of everything. After
Same.
That, just burned through all my shit.
Yeah.
Oh, we're all using lance type weapons.
Nice.
Can't tell what that one is. Looks pretty cool though. It's like a trident.
I think it's Balthazox.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I made that one too. I made it like the day before Devil Duo came out.
Oh.
I didn't think Devil Duo would be that good or whatever, but it was. I mean, it's still not bad.
Yeah.
Jesus. Pathetic.
Fuck. Yeah, I didn't mean to cancel that shit out.
The worst part about it is it took like 5 Valhazak things to make.
Yeah, that's why I didn't bother with a lot of his weapons, because his damn fangs.
Oh, nice raid. Did no one else join besides...
No, yeah, just him so far. I'm kind of surprised.
Such a... I wonder if his name's like actually Seiya, and he's just like, I want to be Sasuke. And then it's okay. It's like that Foggy Zenos guy.
I got god.
I got... Sasuke. Boom. Whatever it was.
Did you see that one comment Omega posted in the group chat?
Mm-mm.
Somebody was talking about the adult form of Gormagala, and he called it Shigaru Papala, I think.
Oh, you know what? Yeah, I did see that. So stupid.
Yeah. So Omega's saying, like, Papala bless.
Papala bless. Daniel. I saw the Discord message Omega posted when he went live about like spending too much money or something. What was that about? Like someone leave a comment?
Oh shit, the other one's here. I think spending too much money was a because he got Monopoly today.
Oh, that makes sense. That makes sense. Okay, I thought like someone left a comment like, you guys are wasting too much money on armor.
Oh, I mean, that wouldn't surprise me, to be honest with you.
Yeah. Oh, he's using the dragon blade.
Nice.
Wait, where'd the big one go?
I used dung.
Oh, okay, yeah, he left quick compared to some of the other ones.
Yeah, I'm kind of surprised. I don't have Dung Master this time. So he's cooperating.
Same area.
He is. Damn it. I was looking at the map. Yeah. Actually, this is like the first time that a Japanese person didn't join.
Yeah. They could be Japanese and they just have the English name. That happened one time.
Oh yeah, yeah. We've seen.
They
we
have
Japanese
seen shoutouts. Times.
Yep.
But yeah, no. We'll see. It's like the opposite of a weeb. They just really want to be American.
Oh man. Okay. Oh.
The other one. Did you knock the other one over?
All right. I'm gonna dung pod the big
really
one again.
Really stupid, but I'm whippering fiery. Yeah, it was. I missed on top of everything.
Yeah, that's all good. Hopefully this one leaves. I think he is. Yep. Whew, that's close. You know, I've never seen another person with Daniel spelled that way, except at the first apartment that I live.
Uh-huh.
One of the managers, like apartment managers, his name was Daniel, but it was spelled like that, like denial.
Yeah, I've never seen that before, actually, now that you mention it. There's always an E somewhere in the name.
I'm gonna put this down. Oh shit! Temporal, thank god. Me from behind.
He's really? No, he was just standing there for a second. Ow.
Yeah, he was.
Damn, that was a defender hit. Oh, he's still following up.
Oh shit.
Max pushing this.
Okay, yeah, he left you alone. I'm gonna pop this life powder. Oh shit. Never mind. Thank you. Ah, damn tail.
Health boost is actually kind of nice.
Mm-hmm. Especially since he's staying in place right now. Oh. Yep. I'm not having more life powders. Oh! Fucker. Thought he was done.
I thought he was leaving.
Yeah. Now he is. Sharpening him.
Might be close to getting captured. Oh, you know what? This is the big one.
Oh shit, it is. Whoops.
He's trying to scrap. Fuck. I forgot traps this time and Trunks, god damn it.
Is he ready?
I'm not sure. I think he's close. Oh fuck.
Oh, he's levitating. Oh no, the big one's here.
Shit.
Oh, I can't see what's going on. Fuck, I missed that dung pod.
Oh man, he interrupted my animation for putting the temporal mantle on. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Okay.
Fuck! Oh my god, I couldn't tell what was going on. Still on me too, shit. Oh yeah, Daniel. Oh fuck. He's Japanese.
Okay.
Alright, this one, he's ready. I'm gonna put a trap down.
Oh, perfect.
Oh, shit. I didn't know he fell over.
Oh. Yeah, he stood up and it was perfect.
Oh, no, he's paralyzed.
Oh. He's using paralysis. Oh, maybe Daniel. Yeah.
No, he's leaving! No. God damn it! I would have put a pitfall trap, I mean a shock trap down, but I used mine already. Man, god
okay,
damn it.
Daniel's getting the trap.
Oh, shit.
Okay, I'm gonna fly back to the
camp. Yeah, I need to restock all my shit.
Get traps this time. Okay, he's close to camp
11. Yep. He like ran over here actually. Oh, he walked into my trap.
Oh. I saw the like pitfall trap like a point thing come off. That's funny.
I don't know if anybody's there, but yeah.
Yeah. Oh well. Yeah, they took damage just from being in the traps.
Yeah. Oh no, those two are over there still. So at least that trap got used a little bit.
Oh, you know, I forgot Trunks again.
Oh, he left. Oh, he's eating the small one.
Oh, of course.
Oh my god. Yeah, I don't want to fight in here. I'm going to dunk pod him. Shit.
That Kinsec looks so cool.
Jeez, where's he going? Oh, I think he's going to the flower field.
Yeah, it's not bad. There's worse areas to go. The only thing I hate about that area is the poison caps.
Ugh, God.
Poison cup mushrooms or whatever. Oh, he's
wait, don't twist my head. What the fuck?
Yeah, mine did the same thing. I picked up a footprint. So I think he's this way now.
Oh shit! I'm taking a life pattern. Oh, I was wondering what was going on. I thought he was going to sleep or something.
Nice.
Ooh, that's right. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. Oh, well. Nice. Yeah. Kind of got up quick.
Yeah.
Shit. Oh my god. Thank you.
I could see the smoke was like...
Yeah, I hate that shit.
I was getting poisoned though.
Mm-hmm. Oh, sorry. And, Semenuske? Oh! Gonna max push on that.
Hell. Is it like...
Dragon breath. Oh fuck. Yeah, these fucking poison cups.
Whoa. I used to have the herbal medicine set to a shortcut, but I switched it with the jump.
Oh yeah, for yeah. Yeah, I should have brought some like antidote powder or whatever it's called. Leaving.
I think that's right, hand over the time.
Yeah, for Arch-Tempered Xeno, I don't know what skills I would put. I mean, probably Tremor Resist for that second phase.
Yeah, easy Tremor Resist, like crazy. I don't know if Fire Resistance would help whenever he gets all heats the ground up.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Did he roar? I don't even remember.
I think
he does. Yeah. Probably need earplugs 5.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. No one, I tried to guard advance like I'm using a lance still.
I don't really like this area either. It's so weird, they made these maps bigger, but the areas you fight are... They seem claustrophobic, almost.
Yeah.
Like, the small areas are the ones I hate fighting in the older games.
Yeah, it's like... in Generations, I don't know how they fucking did it, but like, Gammoth and stuff in like the caves.
Mm-hmm.
Gigantic monster, but it doesn't feel like that small.
Yeah.
So, yeah, some of the older gen maps like Forsen Hills and
fuck.
That nine area in Forsen Hills is just too cramped.
Ah, God, I hate that fucking area.
I learned this one actually.
Yeah, it is actually. Yeah, I hated fighting that in fighting in there in Freedom Unite. But like Camellios there all the time, Garuga. Again?
Just spamming the breath.
Might as well put on my Dragonproof Mantle then.
Yeah.
I was tired.
Nice.
Oh, he left. I was like, where the fuck did he go?
He might be close.
Yeah, it won't be too much longer now. Oh, shit. Wait, he can knock down this tree, right?
Oh yeah, for the vines.
Hey, do it for the vine. Over here.
Oh shit, he's trying to take me out.
No!
Again?
Oh wait, ran out of life powders.
Yeah, I'm good. Come here.
Yes, hit that tree. Aw.
Still no? Let me see if I can put him on fire.
I'm not sure if that was you or him.
Yeah. Oh, he pinned me. Nice.
Oh, nice. Got it.
He still got hit with that Wyvern Fire somehow. That was so lucky.
Yeah, that was awesome. Damn, he didn't stay in that as long as I thought he would.
Yeah, cool.
Mm-hmm.
Flash pods ready. Might just go straight to sleep again.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think he is. Oh, stamina, goddammit.
Wake up.
Nice.
Yeah, those, a lot of these went well.
Yeah.
Oh, they found a rare bone, I guess.
Mm-hmm. What rare bone is there? Dragon bone relic? Or maybe like an unknown skull or whatever?
Yeah. Oh, a gem. Nice.
Damn.
And only one ticket.
This time. Damn, he did you dirty.
Well, I only wanted to make layered armor set anyway, and that's just enough for it.
Yeah, I guess. That makes sense for it. Well, that doesn't really. I have too many tickets now.